Well, you got the camera on?
Yes, sir.
Let me ask a question. Yeah. I don't know, but I'm going to learn.
Yeah.
You guys are Moorish of America.
Moorish.
Moorish?
M-O-O-R-I-S-H.
Okay.
Moorish.
Okay.
Okay. We're under Prophet Noble Drew Ali.
Okay.
Prophet Noble Drew Ali was the first one in the early 1900s to bring Islam to America. He brought it in the form of Islamism. Nobody was talking about Islam in America. Prophet Noble Drew Ali, he came. He was talking about they was Muslims and all that. Prophet Noble Drew Ali came and set a record straight. He incorporated the whole organization and let them know our religion was Islamism and let us know we had a nationality, and that's Moorish America.
Yeah.
Prophet Noble Drew Ali, he wasn't playing right. Nobody came until Prophet Noble Drew Ali came
and set him
uplifting his people in 1913 AD. He organized the organization in 1925 and incorporated in 1926 in Chicago, Illinois. He set up by 1928, he had all 15 temples throughout the United States.
These are service hours. I mean, when that was called worship.
Service hours.
I'm gonna learn.
Yeah.
It's Sundays at
Sundays from 2 to 4. That's Sunday school.
Wednesdays, 7:30, 9:30, and Fridays.
Fridays, that's the holy day. That's 7:30 to 10.
You can't do that.
Anybody's
welcome.
You can't do that.
I just recently got him back from last night because of what he did. But I didn't want to miss his pass, you know what I'm saying? So I let him fly with it, you know what I'm saying? So how many passes you want to get? Brother CP, that's you. Brother CP, FuquaBey. Okay. Yeah, you got to get yourself home.
See, he should have been getting passes.
He got his car.
He got his car. What you need a car for?
I need a car to get his car.
What do you need a car for? When you get a car, you get your pass. Your car, see.
Nah, just for the record, what are you guys' names? This is the OG TV 313 Network. Could you please introduce yourself and tell me, what is you doing, sir?
I'm an MHT, security guard for Team Jefferson.
Okay, thank you. And you, sir?
Tommy Allen, also MHT, for Team Walters.
You getting better. You can't be doing that talking about you getting better. That's not better.
No, he getting better. He getting better because he be here now.
We here now.
You know that wouldn't have been cool. You ain't even think about me when you say I'm gonna get this on my.
Oh, let me see what
that's about. You ain't seen none of that?
We're saying Saturday.
You should have thought about that, Mo. Come on now.
Hey, we'll see you Saturday.
We might call you.
Saturday, we are.
What?
We might call you to catch the bus.
We're not here, man.
You going to call me when they're going to let you out?
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. I'm having business.
Okay. Yeah, man. I'm going through a little thing with Miles.
I'm going to call you 11:48.
11:48?
My pass at 12. I'm trying to leave before 12. So it's 12:45. I'll be back at 5.
I'm gonna tell you something. You got to use it wisely. I'm gonna tell you this, Mo and Lee.
We should always be with you. We should be with you here.